A rapper. Run over with the plug hole, hood got the bag in. Go call the Rolls truck, baby, what we riding in?
Rolls truck parked in the hood, I'm driving. This one I catch slick, this one we gon' slide on. Catch a bad bitch.
Hey man, what's up, man? It's your boy KJ, man. I'm starting this YouTube shit, man. I don't really know how it's gonna go, but I'm just gonna try it. Damn, that nigga Brillo loud. Hey, that song hard. Trill Brill. Check that nigga out. That boy hard. I'm on my mama. I just woke up. Probably gonna brush my teeth. I got shit in my eyes. I ain't sleep with nobody. Do rags. Don't get on my waves. Oh, your waves ass. I don't care. I really don't care. But shit, I'm finna brush my teeth, hop in the shower. I don't know what we got planned for today. KJ up in there. He in the shower. We finna see what we got going on for today. You feel me? You feel me? Oh, bit of the day. Hello, I just got a little lifeguard shirt on.
Some McCall shorts. That's some soccer slides, man. That's about it.
But, keep finna hop in the shower. Give me a little breakfast, cause I don't know what I wanna eat, to be honest. Oh, I got a little Q&A coming for y'all, too. I had posted some questions on my Instagram and my Snapchat. Y'all had came through with them. So, y'all gonna get to know the kid, man. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get out the shower. Gotta wash my ass, make sure smell good, you feel me? For the ladies, man, the babies look. Hold on. You know what we got, man. YSL, man, you got smell good for the girls, man. You got to, you feel me? You can't be stinking for the ladies, man. You ladies out there, y'all need to smell good for us too. Cause sometimes, yeah. But I'm gonna see y'all when I get out the shower, man.
All right, gang. Me and KJ probably finna go somewhere, so gotta get. Shawty, I gotta put that drip on, man. I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I really don't know what I'm gonna wear yet. I'm finna see what I'm finna wear, though. I might just grab some jeans. Put these black jeans on. Put these little black jeans on, man. These Subi jeans. Hey, Subi jeans. Hey, they really need to sponsor me, bro. I get, not right here, but my other closet. Whole bunch of Subi jeans, man. Subi might as well go on and sponsor me. Find a shirt. I don't know what shirt I'm gonna put on. I don't know yet. Hold on. I gotta find me a little shirt. See what little shirt I'm gonna put on. I can't find me a shirt. Hold on. Sit y'all look. Here. Y'all see me? I don't think y'all can see me. I gotta get on my stippy toes, but you gotta find me a little shirt to put on. I got black jeans. I might put on this shirt. It's an Ice Cube shirt, I think. It's inside out. But I like flipping my durag up. If you don't flip your durag up, you're weird. Or like at least do something with it. I'm trying them to fit, cuz. Yeah, I'm see what fit I'm gonna put on today.
Y'all see this durag shit? I taught him. Cool. I've been on this wave game for a good old minute.
That's a cool little shirt.
Little
face pad. All right, I'm gonna put this on. I don't know if I should put it on with the purple jeans or the all black jeans.
Hold on.
Cause
that purple is right there.
And I got some shoes. They got this color in there, I think. Both of these colors. Or I just might put some all white forces on.
Hold on, I feel like all white.
I ain't really much do too much, just white for us, purple jean, Ice Cube shirt. Oh, can't miss out. Can't go without. Got him.
Told y'all, this is an essential.
I'm telling y'all, bro. Essential. Get you a cooler. You ain't gotta do too much. Just cooler, two squirts, man. That's gonna change your night from going to the party and just having a good fit on, everybody seeing you too. When they walk past you, hey, dang, that nigga smell good, bro. What that nigga got on? I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you. Females love a nigga that can dress good, smell good, look good. You feel me? I need a haircut, so get off my tip. I need a haircut, but wait, just wait, bro. I'm telling y'all. I'm giving y'all tips, man. Giving y'all tips.
Man, I just got to my papa house, man. We at the ranch, man. About a million acres, man. Just a slight million acres, man. Finna go get my horse. KJ finna ride the four wheeler.
Yeah, cause I'm not riding on his horse. His horse is too crazy.
He say my horse is too crazy for him. I don't.
My horse.
off the jeans.
Took a little bit to catch the horse from the saddle up. Get that roll.
Hey, we in the barn, man. I'm finna give y'all a tour of the barn. Got a little KJ back there. We finna get a little tour of the barn, man. This room, we ain't ever been in this room. This is like the utility room. Like, look at you dropping your peoples, man. He dropping his supporters, man. See, put that thing down.
Boy, when I tell you, I turn
this room. Got the light up here. Got the air conditioning. The saddles go, man.
That's it. Just a little quick tour.
Yeah, quick little tour, man. Yeah. Hey, $50 billion barn, man. $50 billion barn. We walk up in here, man. That's all my horse Tech at, man. You feel me? Get right up in here. Every color, every color. You already know how we coming with it. Yeah. See my little slime. Oh yeah. Hold on, it still need to be developed.
But
little workout room. Got my little nephew right there, little Bird Bird.
What?
Push you back. No, before you fall.
No.
Come show him the crazy horse, man. Come show him my stud, man. Oh, I walked close to her. I thought that horse was going to kick me.
Kick the shit out your ass.
Come on, Major. Hey, that's my little stud horse, man. Don't walk up on that nigga. Hey, yeah, he 4K Trey. You gonna die?
Hey, man. Gonna saddle my horse up, man.
And yeah, we about to. I'm
gonna saddle my horse up, man. It's a little standard bread I got, man. We at the barn with it. KJ finna be on the four wheeler, man. You already know.
Yes, sir. Yes,
kids
sir.
Finna be, tearing up the street, man. Hold on, man.
Hey,
KJ. Boom. Get everything situated on the right side. I mean, on the left side.
On the right side. I can hit.
Got with KJ.
Hey! Come up!
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Yo!
Yes, sir!
Yeah!
Riding to the sunset face ass.
Are you tagging
up
with you?
Nope. Alright, bro, go get on the phone with the bro. Bro.
We start them off young. Tell them we start them off young. Yeah. Hit the donut too. Hit it again too.
Get out of there, horse. Get out of there. Get back. Get back. Get back. Man, we just got done riding from the other side of the horse. Show ass back, man. Gonna take the side off the horse. Put him up. Get my pump on them already dead. Take the bridle off. Yo. Whoa. Step up the legos. Hold on, yo. Come on. Hey. Man, like I was saying, man, we just gonna take the saddle and stuff off the horse. Had a cool little ride today. I ain't really get to record us riding because me and KJ was trying to race on them four wheeler and the horse and stuff. I was whooping his ass the whole time. He can't keep that damn slow ass four wheeler can't. Bro, what the fuck is you? Chill. What is you doing? Bro, he just be doing dumb stuff. I saw my horse on crack probably. But we was trying to get a little video in, but we was riding too fast. And I ain't want to drop my phone. Here come KJ. Look at him ready. But I'm gonna take the saddle and stuff off. So we can go to the house. Ain't anybody gonna hit you? Scared. Yeah. And what up, homie? Real slime, get rid of him. Yeah. Take the saddle and
stuff.
Bro said he don't
wanna
ride,
but
whatever.
Shit
pissed me off.
Real's gonna go. Oh. I ain't wanna stay, we ain't gonna be stuck over here till late at night. I ain't wanna stay over here.
Braven coming with us?
I hope not, because I don't know. Remember, we still got that play.
What up, gang? What up, YouTube? Hold on, I forgot I got a YouTube channel. Stack.
What up, gang? Hello, y'all. That nigga's like,
hell no,
I ain't finna do that shit.
Hold on,
I'll
do that. Hold on,
watch this.
Hold on.
Do that real quick.
Hold on, I don't wanna fuck up your shit either. Hold on.
What, how we gonna... Oh, right here.
Yeah.
Hold on. Oh, you can put your
hand
in there?
Oh, yeah, I'm tripping.
Stack
up the Lego. Hold on. Yeah. Chillin', Kate. Chill, talk to him.
See,
this is the only thing about... This is the only thing about the difference between a horse and a four-wheeler, bro. You gotta take on a four-wheeler, you can just get on, start that bitch up, and go. Bro, you spend about 20 minutes saddling and unsaddling this nigga, bro.
Then he be twitching and stuff.
Hard up, come on.
Oh, yeah.
DB1. Oh, yeah, sir. His ass would have caught your dumb ass.
Wait,
get back, too.
Oh, I thought the guy shot me.
Mm-mm. They got all my other horses out there.
Bro, that coat's not coming off.
You feeding the horse, too?
Mm-hmm. Look at the baby.
All the land back there with the other horse. Look at baby running.
Hey, baby!
Braylon, get back from that fence. You know that gay electrical.
What's up, nigga?
All right. Damn.
You ain't tell me I had to push it. I could have been had it open.
Bro, we gotta hurry and put this horse in there, cause that horse gonna try to run out.
Swing on
him, bro. Oh God, try to run out. I'm hitting with a Mike Tyson. Durante Davis.
Let's see.
Alright, look, you ready?
Hey.
Oh God, all the horses coming. Wait, kick your key out. Kick your phone over there. Hold on, cause he gonna try to. Hey, get him in there. Go, horse. Damn.
Hey.
His ass is
ripped.
Look, she finna chase his ass.
All right.
They finna
get him. Run up with the plug hole hood, got the bag in. Go call the Rolls truck, baby, what we riding in.
Rolls truck parked in the hood, I don't drive it.